Just a young kid with a loose tooth. I was wondering, what's my next move? I was dreaming of a fairy, gonna leave my tooth somewhere under my pillow. Next thing I know, got a quarter, couple more. Now I can start a bank account. Grew some new teeth, these ones are permanent. I gotta brush them, brush them.
Brush teeth, 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 brush teeth.
Brushes, move your brushes. Lightly move your brushes. Brushes, move your brushes. Lightly move your brushes. Brushes, brushes. Brushes. Kids were laughing at the gaps in between my teeth. I was feeling self-conscious. I'm gonna go see an orthodontist. He said, don't worry, this will be easy. We'll put some braces on, soon we will see. Now you're smiling ear to ear and your teeth are perfect. Don't forget to brush them. Brushes, move your brushes. Lightly move your brushes. Brushes, move your brushes. Lightly move your brushes. Brushes. What did you say to me? That made no sense to me. I put my hands up in your mouth and ask some questions, like where you're from and how you doing and who's your best friend. Pardon me, will I spray water all around you, drowning this? Did you say you're okay and you're mildly enjoying this? Tell me more about your vacation down to the tropics. Oh, that sounds real good, but now I'm going to change the topic. Pour some mountain mist and fill the tray, it tastes just like mint. Put it in your mouth and let it set, feels like 10 minutes. AM to the PM, all day long we're asking, what? It's hard to understand you with our hands in here, like, what? If you could hold your questions till the end, that'd be great, what? I love to let you finish, but we're running late, like, what? Your last post just went viral. Write a clever line and end it with an eye roll. Quite entertaining when you talk with a mouthful. Got no idea what it's about though. Please don't mumble. Speak up, don't mumble. Speak up, don't mumble. Speak up, don't mumble. Speak up, don't mumble.
Shout out to them people.
Mad ethnic right now.
Now hold up, wait a minute. Dr. Josh was just kidding. We're quite nice in my opinion. Not that you'll miss it. We're using less Elginic. Scanning life is so futuristic. And that's just sadistic. This is more realistic. I told you don't be scared to get up in our chair. Spend a little time there. Your smile will make them all stare. You can find me, Dr. Amy, moving teeth like a moving company. Yeah, every day of the week. Now put your mask up and groove along with me, like.
You can find us, move teeth around, move teeth around, move them. Pop, pop, it's showtime.
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 Guess who's back again? Can I preach?
Uh-oh.
Can I preach?
Uh-oh.
Gotta show them how to keep the teeth straight. First, clear your spits. Make it click. Wear that thing like your teeth depend on it. Breath so fresh, gotta blame it on Crest. Hashtag Crest. Say you ready for me? Better wear this thing and keep your teeth where you want them.
Keep up.
So many pretty smiles around me and you know they got them flunky.
Keep up.
Why you mad? Fix your teeth. They my fault you didn't floss them.
Keep up.
Put your retainer in your face if you wanna keep your teeth in place.
24-hour fashion everywhere. When you're wearing your retainer.
Woo! Everywhere I go, they be like,
cool retainer.
Woo! Everywhere I go, they be like,
cool retainer.
Everywhere I go, they be like,
cool retainer.
Watch me break it down like,
forget to wear it. Don't forget to wear it, wear it, wear it.
Sound?
Don't forget to wear it. Don't forget to wear it, wear it.
Come on now.
Don't forget to wear it. Don't forget to wear it, wear it, wear it.